Hello and welcome to this new video, where we'll show you how to reset the UREA warning light and the starting impossible message on your Peugeot using your Klavkarr Car Diagnostics Scanner. In this video, we're using a 2016 Peugeot 308 Phase 2. The UREA warning light has appeared on the dashboard, along with the message, starting prevented in 800 miles. I chose to refill the UREA tank at a service station using the AdBlue pump. However, the warning light remained on, so I decided to use my Car Diagnostics Scanner. To begin, we need to locate the car's OBD2 port. It is located at the bottom of the center console. To access the socket, remove the covers. Once the cover is removed, plug in your Klavkarr scanner. Then, turn on the ignition. How to connect to EOBD-Facile. Launch the EOBD-Facile application. In the connection menu, select your Klavkarr device to connect via Bluetooth. Next, select your vehicle brand, Peugeot. Then, the model, 308 Phase 2 from 2016. Make sure the ignition is still on, then press It's Done. How to clear the UREA warning light with Klavkarr, 210 and 310. Tick the boxes for engine ECU and additive ECU. You'll see a fault code under the engine ECU, select it. Tap on Diagnostics, then Trouble Codes. You'll see the trouble codes linked to the UREA warning light and their meanings. To clear the fault codes, click Clear, then confirm by pressing OK. You'll be asked if you want to save the diagnostic session to your history. Press Yes to save it, or No if you don't want to. Turn off the engine, then press Yes to proceed. The UREA warning light should now be gone from the dashboard. How to clear the starting prevented message with Klavkarr, 210 and 310. Go back to the main menu and select Special Functions. Choose Reset of the NUX system faults, then click Execute. Make sure the ignition is on and press OK. Once the operation is complete, click OK again. To ensure the reset is properly applied by the vehicle's ECUs, switch off the ignition and wait a few minutes before restarting your car. Don't forget to like and share this video and follow us on social media. See you soon.